లో మనం ఆల్రెడీ నిన్న ఒక చాప్టర్ అయితే కంప్లీట్ చేసాం. దానికి రిలేట్గా ఇంకో చాప్టర్ ఈరోజు డిస్కస్ చేయబోతున్నాం. దాని లెసన్ పేరే ఫోర్స్ అండ్ ఎనర్జీ. వాట్ యూ డూ వెన్ యూ ప్లే ఆర్చరీ? యూ యూజ్ ది బో అండ్ యారో టు హిట్ ది టార్గెట్. Yes, in this chapter I am going to explore with you is describe force and its effects and identify the types of force, explain the different forms of energy. I read. Tamanna has shifted a new home. She is very excited with her mother. Is unpacking the huge boxes of things to be kept in their home. Tamanna's father is setting up the drawing room. He pushed the sofa to its correct place. He also asked Tamanna to pull the table towards the center. Tamanna also dragged few chairs to their place. Oh my! They pushed and pulled so many things in order to move them. Do you know what is push and pull is called? Force. The push or pull we use to move things is called force. Force can cause many or more changes in things. Let us learn about all changes. When you kick a stationary football, stationary means not moving. ఇప్పుడు ఫుట్బాల్ ఉంది ఫ్రెండ్స్, అది కదలకుండా అక్కడే ఉంటుంది కదా, దాన్ని స్టేషనరీ అంటారు. స్టేషనరీ ఫుట్బాల్ స్టార్టెడ్ మూవింగ్, థస్ ఏ ఫోర్స్ కెన్ మూవ్ స్టేషనరీ ఆబ్జెక్ట్స్. అంటే మీరు తనైనప్పుడు అది ముందుకెళ్తుంది. వెన్ యూ పుట్ యువర్ హ్యాండ్ ఇన్ ది వే ఆఫ్ మూవింగ్ బాల్, ఇట్ ఐదర్ స్లోస్ డౌన్ ఆర్ స్టాప్స్ మూవింగ్. థస్ ఏ ఫోర్స్ కెన్ స్లో డౌన్ ఆర్ moving object. Okay, you push and pull clay to make different shapes from it. Thus a force can change the shape of things. When a batsman hits a ball with his bat, the ball moves in different direction. Thus a force can change the direction also of moving things. When you push the pedals of a bicycle, it moves faster. Thus, a force can increase the speed of an object also. Now, types of force. There are many types of forces. Let us learn about some of them. First, the force exerted by the use of muscles is called muscular force. Muscular force is an action when pull, push, lift and throw things. In fact, we use muscular force in almost all the things. Mechanical force. The force exerted by a machine is called mechanical force. The force produced by a pair of scissors and the force produced by the engine of a car are examples of mechanical force. Elastic force. A rubber band resists the change in its shape. When it is stretched, it exerts a counter force in the opposite direction called elastic force. As soon As the stretching force is removed, the elastic force causes the rubber band to spring back to its original shape. Similarly, the classic force produced by the stretched string of a bow causes the arrow in contact with it move forward at great speed. Refer the eye connect. Examples of some other objects which work in the same way are catapult and pole vault. Gravitational force. When you throw a ball upwards, why do it come back to the ground? Why don't the ripe fruits that fall from the tree float in air? This is because the earth exists a force known as gravitational force or gravity on all objects to pull them towards its center. Tomorrow we will discuss about frictional force. Thank you. Thanks for watching.